Hi guys. Wow, indeed. We are gonna do, get Clemish. I'm officially broke. Seriously. I don't even know who is watching. You know, like on the YouTube video, they don't show how many viewers now, even if you're live. Or oh, anyway. You gotta get Clemish. I was at this point because of Platin. I kind of tried to get him. Oh. Okay, not the pity, that's good. May this compass point me to you. Hey. Okay, good. Other than Kosa, who's the best range DPS? No, I 3 tap. No, but I was at 93 already. I was at 93, then I pulled 3 times. Okay. It will be Ruri and Noho for now. Gonna get proficiency. I'm gonna need a lot of potions. I need to be careful of my goal. Okay, unfortunately, we can't. Oh, you need to get her to get the coins. I see. That's not fun. How to do side story. I'm gonna try later, but I want to try M.ACE first. But I think... Oh dear. Level 4, okay. Oh, this is what? Okay. I think I can go in like that, right? Which ace is better? Why are you using the old ace? Either one is fine at the lower level, I think. I'm using the old ace because later we will showcase the new ace at a higher level. Literally. But I like the old ace's dash. Yeah. What's the... Where's the... I need 100 essence of soul. Oh. Are they selling the... Are they selling the Clamis Soulstones like how they did for Platin? Where they immediately take 800 rubies from you because I have no... I don't have that amount. Oh, that's 8 stones. That's enough to get her to 40. Wait, 8,000, yeah, okay, 8,000, not 800. 8,000. I can... Okay, I think I can get her to 40 today. I'm very near my 5,000 ruby mark in the achievements. Oh, Jave. Wait. Where is it? All plan, right? All plan. I need to do until floor 9 to get my essence of soul. What is the minimum level requirement? I think you can use him at that point. His skills are just that good, so... Or do you mean for M.ACE? If you mean for M.ACE, of course the higher the better, but I think it's still fine. Is the game very loud? Or is the volume okay? Okay. Don't you feel the JP? Yes, it is. But you when I installed the update, they reset everything. So even the camera angle, the camera option got reset, the animations got reset. So yeah, everything got reset. So I need to reset the VA. Is Klamath good, and is she for PvP or PvE? She can be used in both, but she was designed to be more of a PvP unit. In PvE, you can use her as a support. I think most players run her in 8-man catastrophe raid for Korea, but beyond that, she's not really used as much as the other supports, like Lina. Lina is still very superior. And in future, we get Serena. Like, in terms of these units, I think Klamath's skill set alone isn't on par with that in terms of supporting PvE DPS units. Oh my god. Shit. Yeah, that's kind of the issue, because she was supposed to come out way earlier. Yeah, I'll finish floor 10. Yeah, she is really late. I mean, I would say Ace is too early. But you know, the argument goes both ways. With regards to that, oh my god, is this is that freaking annoying team again. This is the first week's maze, right? That I did not clear at all. So. Ah, that one. We're back to that. But first, looks like you could use some new items. Come have a look around. It's time. Please visit us again. It's time! I have no more money. Oh my god, okay. Okay, can. I see. Oh, bear with me. Bear with me. I think I need to change the VA cause this is gonna take a while. Why don't you struggle for a bit longer? Since like now I didn't upgrade him. Why don't you struggle for a bit longer? Yeah, I will skip to get this after this. Shay is very good. Shay is very, very good. Please build her. Mace is better with Teo level? Sorry, what? With Teo, then... Oh. I don't know at this point. But we'll see. But Teo is very useful because his ultimate is... unique. Like, there's no other hero that does what he does. In that case,
it's time to test my strength. Leave it to me. By any chance, did you see a child who looks
like... Oh, wait.
Is everyone ready to fight?
It's a while.
$8 million. Right. Okay, I'll burn off. Also, I think my Aquila can be leveled at. Okay. Okay. Recovers HP equal to 300% of attack every second for 5 seconds. When an ultimate skill is used. Okay. It's time. I don't have rubies to loop this. So. Let's go. Imagine
by my will, I shall protect.
Does Platin cut him? Is that how it works? Imagine losing. What's the best path for PvE? Right now, it depends on what content you're talking about. If you're talking about Alpet alone, you have Shane, you have Rachel, you have Yonhe. I think Yonhe is the best Alpet you can possibly have for PvE and PvP. If you are matching Ming teams back to back. If you are talking about L plus pet, then Klamath pet. Irin is really good as well. Is it just me or after the update, the HP bar moves really smoothly? I don't know if it's just me. I have made a legendary pet. Have I not? Pet selector guide. Oh, the pet selector is coming. Okay. I will make one. We need to change the VA. Is this game better than OG Seven Knights? I think it's very different to compare.
I will follow the path of light.
I think it's very different to compare. I was gonna make an L plus because I remember the issue that happened. So I was contemplating on making that, but then I realize they are gonna remake Rue soon, I think. So I'm kind of holding off for a bit. What's the Klamath frame? Oh, the bat. Okay, let's change the VA. I think Irin is, let me recall, A tier, yeah. Can you comment about field exploration? Random raid drops, that's good. If you... What kind of raid accessories? Like the ones with the thicker edge or the ones that are just, you know, normal raid? I think they need a collect all function button. Like, okay, so if you get Radiant, that's good. I mean, it's extremely rare now. I haven't seen one in like weeks or months. So it depends on where you're farming. If you get something like this, then you need to unseal it. If you get this, then you can use it immediately. If you get any other legend accessories, usually they are just parked on your heroes for additional codex like that. Not codex, CP like that. Yeah. No, now my codex is like lacking. I'm quite keen to use Klamath here and then see all this become unremovable. But my Klamath is only 38. So and my ace is not dying. Really? Okay. Did she die? She died like... Okay, we try Klamath. I lost already! I lost just now. Before the stream. See? It was I think it was a mirror comp. Oh, nice. Oh. No orb. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Destiny not needed. Oh. I don't... This? I don't know already. I don't have anything else. This? No. Okay. Jave. That's a different story. Is that her? Wait, which is the... All blue, man. Which is the... I can't remember. The skill that converts. Oh, it's the S1. Is Clemith good? Should she should be. She should still be good. It's this one. Okay. So now all these are unremovable. I mean, yeah, they can't remove all these. This is insane, man. I think she needs... Oof! Rin, calm down. Maybe she needs more cooldown. She also increases ultimate skill gauge. So... good for Ace and Karma. Oh yeah, I lost to this team. I really feel like the HP bar falls smoother after the update. Although this could be a very flawed demonstration because of Ace. Okay, I know why I would say, like, if you want to ask about her in PvE, whether she's good or not, because she doesn't have a healing skill until you really build her out. So yeah, oh no, she uses this skill first when she revives. Interesting.
守り抜いてみせる私の意志で。守り抜いてみせる私の意志で。守り抜いてみせる私の意志で。力は月をも切り裂く。
I think now a bit risky to use her. But it's okay. Just watch. I mean, Ace definitely not relying on her. Holy crap. Look at Myth Ace, I'm on 50%, still no Ace. Oh no. She melts, man. She melts. I have not seen her use her ultimate L. Queen is insane. Chris Pat, the worst thing ever. Oh no. Oh no. I blame the Chris Pat. Yeah. How many runs do I have left? You know, after the stream, I'll go back to Alice. But now, if we don't use Karma. How can I? Who made this? In up. If we do this, I don't have HP gear. I definitely don't have. I mean, I'm still working on it. Gonna melt even faster. Or this? Mm. Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's strange. Okay. Think this works? Think. I need maybe clan wear one Rudy accessory. Oh, that. I guess we could try. Wait. Combo set. It every basic attack will hit two times. Maze doesn't need destiny. I think you could, but depends on your out. I mean your how built your ace is. Use? Mirage. How do I get an unsealed accessory so quickly? This was literally exchanged from PvP shop. The other one was free from the account CP rewards. I have never gotten any from crafting, so yeah. Let's try. Yeah. I only have two. Literally two. Zone. That's her minion. She doesn't get the zone again, right? Yeah. So she only. Oh, wait. What does that skill do? Just remove buffs. So her ultimate only decreases skill cooldown. Since no one is dead. We'll see when. Yeah, let's see. If I have still. If I have runs left. Here we go. Oh, the Yuri comb. Oh my god. Okay. No, definitely not now, I guess, cause I think she's way too squishy. I don't even build her potentials. Oh my god. I'm going in. I forgot to build her potentials. Potential like zero. Now we wonder. Literally zero potentials, Klamath. F2P Klamath. Oh, he's using Klamath too. With the Rin tab. I think Ming is gonna be very cancer to deal with right now. too excited. Rin is cancer, man. Oh, right. Wait, her passive. Then what? Her what? Oh, her active. Yeah, her active, right. So I'm gonna lose, then what's the point? What's the point of it all? Okay, we need to build this mum first. Oh god, I'm lagging. I don't have enough. I don't have enough. How much? We need like 4,000 green. Okay, it's okay. Wait, how? I cannot do the story? I need to finish chapter 1. Can be played after clearing side story 1. That easy, okay. Huh? Chapter 2. Easy. Seems like I have a lot to work on tonight. I'm guessing Spike is going to come out in 4 weeks. Yes, there's a new chapter.
Spike!光が俺を包み込んだ時、俺たちの実験は失敗し、俺は死んだと思った。この手で殺した母上に会えたから。 それは氷の精霊の試練だった。俺に宿った力を呼び覚ますために母上は自分の命を懸けました。だが再会できた母上は巨大な黒い力に飲み込まれてしまった。それから俺は母上を探すためその空間をさまよい歩いた。
Is under account, game account, and then select language. I would never have expected to see these two together, especially from whatever, you know, Seven Nights One. Because
Gaia では一度も感じたことのない力だった。俺ですら凍てつくほどの寒さ。 その力が空間を覆い尽くしていた。あなたがいた場所はおそらく深淵ね。そしてその黒い力は深淵へ。あの時、私たちは深淵への扉を開く実験をしていた。
The lip syncing is so
実験は成功した。 目障りな奴らが現れたな。あなたがいなくなってから20年という歳月が流れたわ。死んだとばかり思っていたけど、こうして戻ってきてくれて本当によかった。よかっただと？俺はまだ戻ってきたくなどなかった。母上を見つけられないまま戻ってくるとは。
Spike!
Spike, 落ち着いて。深淵の影響で体が弱ってるわ。感情を沈めるの。この薬が役に立つはずよ。
はあ、け、散々だな。どうして母上があんなところにいたのかも。
The story that they gave right here is very similar to Dylan's in Seven Eyes One.
収穫がなかったわけじゃないわ。私たちは深淵への扉を開いたの。あなたがその証拠よ。もう少し研究すれば必ず深淵に行き来できる方法が見つかるはず。本来の目標通り深淵の力であなたの母親を蘇らせることだってできるわ。それに私の息子も
これ以上実験室にこもってはいられない。俺自らその場所を見つけよう。そして母上を。
Also, did you guys see Miss Rudy?
スパイク、
He looks so good.
私は深淵への道を見つけることができなかった。一体
どうする？ It's crazy.
いい方法がある。俺についてこい。
I think Nestra revived him or something.
ところで、どうしてあなたの母親は深淵にいたの？
俺にもわからない。
And then you realize. Also, I think I don't need.
私についてきてください。さっさと行くぞ。
And I can use. Just use these.Were there gonna be new ways to earn moonstones? Not that I know of, honestly. I think most of the ways of moonstone earning is already here.So, Moonstones will still be for L plus heroes, and Rubies will be for Mythic banners.
Cold in the shield, Hahaue no Katami of Sangas.
Eh?
Omae no Kangai ga Tadashikereba, Hahaue o Nomikon Danoa.
Moonstones can be farmed, I guess. Just that you have to spend a lot of effort in clicking manually. Or you could, oh my god, Adele. Or you could just farm the single red ticket, which gives you what, 25 possibly.
母上を見つける。
そうね。どうせ他の案もないわけだし。
スパイク様？
誰かはあなたを呼んでるわ。
くそ、精霊か。面倒なことになった。
スパイク様？スパイク？ちょっと。
お前は母上の補佐官だった精霊か。
数十年もの間氷の城にも戻らずどこに行ったのかと思っていましたが、何ですかその格好は。ラニア様が見たら悲しまれますよ。
悪いが今はお前の相手をしている時間はない。
また逃げるおつもりですか。君主としての責務を忘れ。
面白いやつね。
よっ。
やはりもう少し慎重に動くべきだった。
でも間違ったことは言ってないじゃない。
それは分かっている。もっと重要なことがあるだけだ。
極寒の大地の管理よりも重要なことがあると？
時が来たらまた氷の城に戻ってくる。だからもう少しだけ待っていてくれ。
もう少しだけ？もう数年も待っているんですよ。ラギア様、クンシャ様を正しい道に導けなかったこのリーナの責任です。この身で償いを。
頼むから静かにしてくれ。他の精霊たちにまで気づかれるだろう。
大した忠誠心ね。いい加減どうして戻れないのか教えてあげたら。
結論から言おう。
スパイクはあなたの前の主ラニアを探してるのよ。
それは一体どういうことですか？ラニア様は。
ザレ言に聞こえるだろうが事実だ。
I just saw that Acid Aqua already has a Karin ring. I mean, earring. That is.
どうやってラニア様を探すおつもりですか？
母上の王冠に残った気を追跡する。
ラニア様の王冠、フリーナがご案内いたしましょう。
ああ、頼む。
本当にラニア様は
After scenario, we'll try Mace.I don't think it will be easy after Flaw and Where to farm proficiency potions? You can only get them through field exploration. Things happen. In PvP, what does invincible skill do? Is it immunity? Yeah.I won't say immortality, I think you just won't get damaged. And yeah, you cannot be, you cannot be debuffed. I guess immortality is right, it's right to say that, but yeah. The correct definition will be immune to damage. What's the best set for Klamath? Should be skill up. Because you want to try to get her to reach a skill level to be above 17, although it's not going to be possible in the near run. But it should be skill up. Yeah.
Nanika Okashina. Gale no chikara o kanjinai.
Gale sama wa kourin no hi no nochi hakai no chikara ni nomikomarete shimaimashita. Elf to ningen ga Gale sama no bousou o tomeyou to shita no desu ga shoumetsu wa sakerare masen deshita.
How long is this story? Anyone knows?
Sure. なぜだ運命に逆らった精霊の精神は二度と戻ってこられない場所に堕落してしまうからです母上が運命に逆らったどういうことだ分かるように説明してくれフリナのこれ以上話せません。それを話した瞬間フリナも運命に逆らうことになってしまうかもしれないのです。もういい。母上から直接聞けば済むことだ。
スパイク、王冠でどうやって追跡するの？お前の呪術があれば可能だろう。私を高く買ってくれるのは嬉しいけど、気を追跡するのは専門外だから。術がないということですね。ひとまず火炎の砂漠に行きましょう。力になってくれる呪術師が見つかるはずよ。
こいつらは何だ。あら、自分たちを探しに来たって気づいたみたいね。呪術師の使い魔たちよ。クレミス、ご無沙汰じゃない。急に現れたと思ったら何の騒ぎ。客人まで連れて 久しぶりね。事前に連絡くらいできたんじゃない？まあいいわ。ついてきて。何かあったの？追跡の呪術に詳しい呪術師はいないかしら？一人いるわね。クレミスも知ってると思うわ。まさか あいつらがもうここに。みんな気をつけて。
こいつらは何だ。おい、俺たちをどこに連れて行くつもりだ。
私たちもこいつらには困ってるのよ。砂漠に突然正体不明の魔物たちが現れ始めたの。
ああ、おかしいわね。
何かわかった？
まだ確かじゃないわ。この魔物たちをもう少し調べてみる。
た
ついたわ。ここが呪術師の砂漠の駐屯地よ。
水になってしまいそうです。
氷の精霊には過酷な環境よね。あっちに赤い氷があるんだけど、それでも食べる？
Do you all do pet soul stone conversion? Initially yes, like first two, just for codex. And then at some point I realized if you want to get your L plus pet, then it's better to save the dupes so you can fuse them.
ああ、見つかっちゃった。
命が惜しくないみたいだな。
Is suicide set higher value than crit set?
彼はクエリンよ。追跡呪術のスペシャリストなの。
そんな方のものをクリナに盗ませたのですか？
すべてが片付い
た。I can't check the values right now.
But
usually Swiss set is not used that much except in few exploration. Crit set is still really good, especially if you are progressing. What difficulty is best for normal and what for elite?For normal, try to do hell. For elite, try to do easy. Also, usually, I will do offline farming for normal maps overnight.
魔法にはいくつかの素材が必要だ。あの精霊が食った赤い氷もその素材の一つだったがな。
今から吐き出しても手遅れですよね。
それよりも新しいやつを集めてきた方が確実だ。ほら、ついてこい。
クエリン、また来たのか。今度は何を盗みに来た。
見つかっちまったか。俺が倉庫から赤い氷を盗んでくるから、こいつらの相手を頼む。
くそ、呪術師のやつらはみんなこうなのか。
If he meant speed set. Oh, attack speed. Oh, yes. Attack speed, yes.DPS units. Okay, so if you're really thinking about, it depends on if you are referring to PvE or PvP. In PvP, speed set is good. Except for Teo. Because Teo. Because Teo. He does.Ignore defense a lot. So you can go with crit to really max out the potential of his damage. Easy difficulty, not normal. Yeah, I do easy for the ticket drops. Because it's more cost effective. So it can last you like double the time.
Okay,
So green maps won't decrease that fast, and then you can farm tickets over a longer period of time, and that will sustain your resources much better. You can also get special enhancement stone fragments from Easy. So technically you're not losing out anything except the chance to get an L plus accessory, which is already very low. So I won't want to use two instead of one map just to gamble that chance and miss out on a lot of tickets. Yeah. The story is very long. Don't even know. All I know is they are just going to this area to find Lania. Diana is supposed to appear, right, in this story? So I'm expecting free Diana in 2 weeks. What are your raid scores? slightly embarrassing to bring them up. My highest is silence rate. Yeah, I think everyone's highest is silence rate. But it's still not as high as I would like, because I'm not using Kagura. Speaking of which, okay. I will work on her, okay? We have some turbo tryhards. Yeah, I'm using Akila. But I'm trying to... Yeah. I think I don't have an issue living all the way so far, but things happen, you know. Like there's a lot of room for error. Oh yeah, and sometimes to avoid those potential errors. Oh, she's here. I lose out on certain scores. Oh, come on, Spike.
Project Diana, number 9105. 侵入者を発見。
This is the only interesting part of the story, I guess. I have not finished M.A.C.E. continue in a while.
あの女を逃がすわけにはいかない。どうして母上の気が女から。スパイク、ここに深淵に関する資料があるわ。 ディアナプロジェクト、深淵の力を運用、ガイアから来た魔物の足取り、これはまさか。重要なポイントだけ教えてくれ。誰かがここで深淵の力を研究していた。さっきの魔物は深淵の魔物の力を抽出して作り出した存在よ。おそらくあの少女も実験体のようね。
力が、この異質な力は何だ。違う、これは私の記憶じゃない。記憶、つまりこれは記憶が具現化されたということか。記憶を具現化するほどの力とは。 素晴らしい。セブンナイツのスパイク、あいつから一体どんな刺激を受けたのだ。ふん、お前は他の実験体とは違うな。どうやって自我を持った。ようやく使い物になりそうだ。さあ、私について来い、実験体9105。お父さん。実験体9105の記憶か。
エネルギーと記憶が融合するとは驚くべき結果だ。ゲリダス。あなたにそっくりよ。まるで小さな太陽みたい。オーマイガッド。オーマイガッド。これは何だ。He's in the law。実験体9105の記憶ではない。
まさか深淵の魔物に他の精神体の情報が混ざっていたのか。This
is fun. I know he's so gonna be me.
我が息子よ。私の命と引き換えにしても。
He's gonna chase people away from the game again.
だから実験体9105がスパイクに会ってから不安定になったのだな。感情の動揺が。 深淵の力を暴走させたのだろうか。実験体9105の自我と精神体が衝突している。覚悟しろ。その記憶座は俺のものだ。氷の精霊たちよ。新たな王の前にひれ伏すのだ。What's
happening?
予想外の収穫だな。使えそうな道具だとは思っていたが、それ以上だ。ではその力の臨界点を試すとしよう。How
is Myth Eileen? I don't know yet, but she is a tank who has a lot of flexibility in burst comms with M.ACE and tank comms as well. So she is basically a must-have.
いやです。失敗作にはなれません。あとは私は。方法はただ一つ。お前を混乱させているものを殺すのだ。できない。早く殺すなんて。今までの失敗作同様、処分されたいのか？ナンバー9105。お父さんの命令に。
王冠の木がここで途絶えた。スパイク。 あのディアナという少女を見つけたらどうするつもり？この手で殺してやる。
Sorry so long.
あの女に母上の力が残っているのは到底許せない。何かおかしいわ。どうしてあなたの母親の力がまだ残っていられるのかしら。 精神はそう簡単に消えません。深淵に堕落したとしても。深淵？ならラニアの精神が深淵に落ちたことを知っていたの？
ラニアは運命に逆らうという禁忌を犯し、深淵に堕落したのね。トリノは何も知りません。お前は一体何、母上は一体どんな禁忌を犯したんだ。答えろ。
君、俺のせいということか。だったらなぜ俺は何も知らないんだ。全てに関わっている俺がなぜ。くそ、もう振り回されるのは。スパイク、あなたが罪悪感を抱く必要はないわ。落ち着くの。動揺すればするほどあなたの深淵の力も不安定になるわ。くそ。 どうして精霊たちが攻撃を？精霊たちの様子がおかしいです。まるで破壊石に飲み込まれた時みたい。くそ、一体何が起きてるんだ。これは深淵の力よ。月をも切り裂く。しっかりしろ。一体何があった。
スパイク様、
戻りに乱られたのですね。氷の城が危険です。闇の力を持つ女が現れた途端、すべての精霊が暴走し始めたのです。あの女の仕業か。心配するな。俺が必ず阻止してみせる。やはりあのディアナという子、思ったよりも危険みたいね。深淵の力が暴走してる。
母上だけじゃなく、俺の領地にまで手を出すとは、必ず報いを受けさせる。氷の城に何かあったら、この俺が。
がさせない。
深淵の力の影響を受けているようね。
不利な。お前は少し休んでいろ。あいつは俺が片付ける。
Please tell me she's the final.
汚れし精霊たちは。
Please be the final boss.
スパイク、気をつけて。
取り込んだ母上を覚えて。
Devoured。
私は。
お前が何者なのかは知らないが、ノコのことを俺の前に現れるとはな。この手で報いを受けさせてやる。
スパイク、私はあなたを殺す。それが私が存在する理由。
そうはさせるか。
Is。He has to myth. He has to awaken, right?
ほう、深淵の力をここまで具現化できるとは興味深い結果だ。この辺りでもう少し刺激を与えてみよう。さあ行け、思う存分暴れてみせろ。
What?
これは何だ、どういうことだ。
お父さんやめて。
スパイク、気をつけて。深淵の力と融合した魔物よ。
あ、Are we good? No. Oh, come on. Ooh.
あなたの心臓はまた動くでしょう。
もう。 You can you skill up on her? Like OP.
ディアナはどうなったの?これを残して消えた。かすかだが母上の気を感じる。深い眠りについているようだ。いつか目を覚ますかもしれないわね。どうかな?もう戻ってきたくないはずだ。 母上はまた俺を守るために犠牲となった。俺の人生は母上の犠牲なくしては成り立たないようだ。スパイク、それは犠牲なんかじゃない。誇り高き親の意志よ。子供のためなら命だけじゃない。魂までも捧げられるのが親というもの。母親が守り抜いたあなたの人生をしっかり生きて。
So what did Clemif do? Clemif is a side character. Are they still in the Abyss or not? Don't think so. Yeah. Oh. Ho, 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 ho. Hello. Hey. You've done that earlier. Yay, a lot of gold. Open. Okay. Yes. Need to hoard a lot. Okay. Need to do maze now. Ay. Rin, Yuri, Orly, right? About my pet. Rina. Am I missing some? I vaguely remember how to do this. I remember running to the side and then just letting it. Oh man, oh. Oh wait, I remember what. Forgot. Someone told me. Oh, I remember now. Oh, okay. Never mind. Wrong. Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit. Can I use the same team? Or should I go back to the Roche? Okay. U13. Who do I target though? Looks like Ming is a bit toxic.
してもらえる。
Wow, that's clammy. I think I didn't give Yui her EE. Wait, 13 cannot already. Akari said 13 cannot, right? Oh. I see. UD plus. Use out or use out? Set Rachel. Oh. The gear. I just quit. No, it's fine. Right? Can I farm the material needed to buy his shards? You can't really farm those actually. Can do a mace. Mace is dropping them now. But you can't really farm those. You can only get dupes of heroes to get the essence of soul to get to exchange for his shards. Rune pad? I don't know how this goes. Oh. Okay, we see how. Who do I aim? So I manually control Rudy. Okay. I think I'm supposed to use the buff. Oops. I was on the side. I'm trying to see what acid use. He's using double ace. Like, no, wait. He's using Alice, Kao, Oset, and Yuri. I forgot the link. Okay, he quit. Number 9 is the shop. I think you need no hole. I don't know what I'm doing now. I think I'll shield. Oh no. Oh no. The team Teo Soho, I think Teo. Hi, using Yuri and Shay. Yuri. Sorry, Rin. Aim Dylan's. She's hit. It's stealth, damn it. Forget to limit. Okay. I think I need block on her. Or what is? Do I use the... No. I think need lethargy. I think Ming.
Okay.
Can not. Cause I saw the Lina just melt like. What tweet a Taji or? I think I cannot put tree. Do I die? I healed leh. Are we ready, please? Lina doesn't heal. No! Would that Kagura? Oh yeah. Okay, finger. Do I just let them attack their own? On their own. Ambulance, Lil. I use a pet that can cleanse debuff. I might melt. Can you the pet? I might melt. Eh. Yep, I melt. Okay, so do I die? Ming gear defense still up on me. Still up on me. Be skill up on me. Earring. Oh, ace earring. Okay, I try this. Do I heal? Friends. Oh my god, Mace 14 is Jave. I'm screwed. Oh, I see now.
撃の時間だ。反撃の時間だ。
恐怖に震えなさい。
反撃の時間だ。
ディラン・シェーン・オロキ。Kakura is so annoying. To all disabled allies.
の時間だ。
Hit others. Hit others! Oh god. Okay. Hey. Shit. Adele. Wait, Eugene said to burst, ah. Not lie, my J. Defense. He will not die, is it? They'll skill up. Will they not die? Three skill up on a... Oh, okay, yeah. Then defense. Okay. Okay. Yes. Oh shit. Indigo. Indigo. What thing ah? Oh, spam Lina's heals. Spam Lina's heals. Sure. Windigo who? Oh, Lanya. Lanya, don't die. Hey, oh, I'm dead. How do I ensure that? He's dying. Okay, okay. Can she die now? Maybe not. Defense. Is it my masteries? Rose spike. Should I use? Okay. Then. Auto skill, okay.
Some
万物に調和を。
Oh no. Okay. There's one with Eileen Stone. Acid use this team. I don't know if I can. Green. Yuri. Why does she need this? Yuri. Wow, this is it's level shit. Up, skill up. Okay. Oh. I don't know how to do this. Who do I aim? I just follow what acid aqua used. Guess it's not working. Healing like 3. He aims Lina first. Okay. Wait, how did he clear it? Oh, he cleared it in one try with this team, with Mace, Alice, Teo, and Ming. E2. Wait. Wait. N? Yeah, I forgot. I forgot I didn't have revive. EE in 2 days.
Ah. 切り裂く。
あなたたち結構危険だわ。
夏を下しましょう。走れ青き閃光よ。斬撃。夜叉の力は月をも切り裂く。
救援のための破壊よ。
走れ青き閃光よ。斬撃。夜叉の力は月をも切り裂く。
Won't Ming be good for the passive? Yeah. Eh?Sorry, not I said this, not my mastery. Oh.Running to
Yasha no chikara wa tsuki o mo kiri saku
ten ni kawatte matsu o kudashimashou.
Oh my god.
Hashire aoki tenkou yo. Zange.
Kekkou kinitta wa ten ni kawatte matsu o kudashimashou.
Ai.
Yasha no chikara wa tsuki o mo kiri saku.
走れ青き閃光よ。斬撃。
Oh boy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thanks, thanks. Yeah. God. Yay! Thanks so much. Is it I can buy the jewel now? How much is the jewel?
Ara, item を交換しないといけないわ。少し
見ていき
ません
か? Yeah. Okay. And collect all these now. And work on my Clamith. Okay, I'll go build her and I'll end here. Thanks. See you guys soon. Bye bye.